That's it. What an electric. Who's that? Hisham or JDCR? Oh, shit. What's that, Mohammed?
What?
Inner shirt, and he's over white, you know?
Yeah, I'm also white. I'm formal.
Let's see. Did they check the bottom or what?
Yeah, he won't take his main. He only does that if he's threatened. Like, always, like.
Even in America.
You can tell him, like, please pick your mains. No.
Even in America, I think,
like,
right?
What?
Even in America, and all the places, if he
yeah,
felt
he
like
only
a.
Only picks them if he's threatened. Otherwise, never.
What the heck? When do you know?
So, yeah, I was just telling everyone here that JDCR only picks his mains, Heihachi and Armor King, if he feels threatened. So if Hisham does well now, he will pick out his mains. But otherwise, JDCR feels that Hisham is not worthy.
Okay, here we go. The match is going. Hisham is pressuring JDCR right now. Okay, well, nice while he's standing.
Yeah, great punisher. While standing one.
Okay,
so
nice
this
track
is the final.
That grab.
This is epic. Ooh. Hisham versus JDCR. So Saudi's best versus pretty much the world best.
Yeah.
Arguably.
Here we go, wall splat from JDCR. Forest slow, Duria with
oh,
a
oh, great combo there. Massive damage.
What
health
a
sweep.
Nice hell sweep.
Yeah. Can he tag?
No, no. Come back, Habib, come back.
Yeah, come back.
Where are you going? Yeah, dead. Dope.
Yeah, dead.
Backlash.
Yeah, that was backlash.
Let's go. Hisham is doing backdash. Down two from JDCR. The pokes for JDCR is really annoying.
JDCR's Dragunov is evil. Like, the poking is evil. That's so annoying to play against.
Oh, what a nice hit confirm yeah. from Hisham.
Nice delay.
Nice slide. Okay, here we go. I don't know how. What I can say right now with the situation. It's really.
Damn, nice tackle there.
Oof. Okay, combo. What's that from Hisham? JDCR
it's quite even.
Oh, he continued that, JDCR. Yeah, he's not afraid at all. He's not afraid at all.
That was very smart. So JDCR up two rounds on Hisham. And this will be a first to five of
yes.
the grand final.
Grand. Oh, what a nice sidestep from Hisham.
Yeah, almost caught him in the back.
See, sidestep for JDCR is really crazy. You know how he changed the situation from
and
I'm in the wall,
he,
now no, I'm going to put you near the
of
wall.
Of course, he broke that.
See right now how he's going to change. Oh, sidestep down.
Nice.
Oh,
down
two.
For two.
Combo, boom, boom. Okay, yeah. Did you see that duck? Nice from Hisham, but he could...
Yeah.
You couldn't predict what he's going to do, JDCR. You have to see what he's doing.
Oh my god, Hisham is dropping his flight.
Yes.
He's nervous.
Nervous, of course he's nervous. He's playing against
so
the best player
yeah,
in the world.
Yeah, one guy can make him nervous.
Oh.
Sick electric. So a very
silent hill electric, not sick.
Yeah, that was a silent hill electric. I agree. So a very convincing win for JDCR.
Yes. First match for JDCR, please.
To Hisham's 0 rounds. So 1-0 JDCR. Can Hisham come back now in this game?
See that the flag, Korean flag, is a little bit. You feel afraid from that flag.
Yeah, yeah.
Korean.
I'm always afraid of that flag when it's taken.
Okay, I have a phone call. Urgent. I have to answer.
Take it. Okay. So very intense game. Oh, nice punish there on the slide. Can he tag in? Yes, he can. He hits JDCR with the tag crash. Gets a wild standing two. Whoa. Oh my god, that was sick. But JDCR blocks the combo. That's something you don't see very often. Oh, he should get this one. No, he drops it! But at least he survived. I mean, JDCR could easily have killed him there. But Hisham gets that round. Well played. Can he kill? Can he get a... Oh, that could have so easily have been punished.
Okay, sorry guys. My dad called me. Okay, here we go, Hisham. This is like nice. Oh, Hisham, he took first round from JDCR.
Yeah, I took the first
round.
That's
why maybe JDCR felt pissed, you know. You took one round from me.
Yeah, from you.
Yeah, from me.
You see, that guy is so cool.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
Snapchat, you have Snapchat. Okay, here we go, Hisham, with his homing move. Here we go, hop kick. Hisham, you should punish that. Yeah, homing move again. Yeah. Nice combo from Hisham.
He
here we
bound,
go, Hisham. He has to play solid. Push him, Hisham, push him. Let him go out from this wall. Oh, nice hop kick.
Yeah,
oh, nice punish.
Nice
oh, down three from... Ooh, what a... Ooh, what a side step. He dropped that electric.
Yeah, he dropped the electric.
Oh, seriously? Korean drop electric?
It happens to
everyone. Oh, counter, no.
No, break.
Okay, no problem. We see plus from... Oh, what a nice sidestep.
Nice hop kick. Step up.
Mighty
breaks.
Oh, breaks the wall. Okay, here we go. Okay, hop kick from Double G, but it's safe, unfortunately.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, it's safe, man. You can spam this one. Because the range for that one is really high. Here we go. See the back dash and wave dash. Don't put JDCR on the right side. He's gonna be really annoying.
Yeah.
Oh, nice sidestep. Nice left sidestep. Woo! What a nice low attack. JDCR, 10 seconds, 8 seconds. Oh, what a nice hit from Hisham. Electric, electric.
Yeah, this round is over.
Oh, Hisham took the second round. Really nice from Hisham. Yeah. Really mind. Really, nice.
Really well played.
Yeah. Down 4 again. Hop kick, come here. Okay, send him to the wall. Hey. Hi. All the audience are really hyped today.
Yeah.
Oh, what a nice wall splat.
That's
see, this electric JDCR, alas.
That damage is just fucking crazy. Oh, the tie.
See this combo with the range. Oh, catch him from the back. I think you took this idea from Sultan.
Is JDCR coming back?
Yeah. No. Whoa, no, don't throw these things.
Oh my god, that was a crazy comeback from JDCR.
Let's see, two rounds for two rounds. JDCR with the backdash is gonna play safe right now. Down two.
Yeah.
Oh, what a nice punish from Hisham.
Back into the wall. This should be massive damage.
Okay, combo.
Oh. I guess he
look
went
at
for
the side
step.
Step. Nice side step from Hisham. Oh, he ducked that one.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Low box. Oh, what an electric whiff punish.
Yeah, sick electric.
Japanese people, hey. Oh, what a nice down forward two to the wall. Look at the damage right now. See, big damage. Oh, no, he didn't go for the biggest damage.
Oh.
Okay, let's see low box. Oh, what a whiff punish, man. He ducks
the
round.
He's dead.
What
he's dead.
What did he do to take it? Counter hit, man.
That move does so much damage. Yeah.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hisham, he did something wrong. He hit counter.
The usually very patient Hisham pressed buttons at the wrong moment.
Okay, here we go. This match, if JDCR won, he's gonna take Tony. What a nice homing from Hisham.
Oh,
here we go.
Yeah,
plus,
dropped it.
Break the full throw, break throw. Electric man, he's seriously, he's really fast.
He's very fast.
Okay, let's see the electric man.
Yeah,
main man electric.
Yeah, that's almost the main man. he's super fast.
You can't judge on JDCR for the electric, you know?
No. Shouldn't critique him for that.
What a nice down forward too. First round goes to Hisham.
That was great.
That was really amazing.
It was.
What a homing move. This is the best homing move in the game, in my opinion. Right side, left side, khalas, you are homing, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, see Hisham, he put JDCR near the wall. What a nice trick from Hisham.
He should duck safely,
like that. They saw it. Nice punish from Hisham.
Man, he always ducks on the wall.
Okay, to the wall. Throwing him. Okay, what a hop kick. Against, no shoulder, he tagged. Okay, backdash. Take care of the backdash of JDCR. Okay. Take care of the backdash of JDCR. Electric. Magic 4 from Hisham. Nice. Low box. Wall splat. Again. Low box. Nice low box. Near the wall. You should too much. What a nice down forward too from Martial Law, first blow.
Oof, with that.
About to finish it. Oh, he's gonna do the wall splat. Look at the back dash.
Oh,
what a counter hit from Hisham. He drops it. What is going on here? He drops also the slide. Hisham never did that. Oh, what a nice hit. Oh, he took the second round. Really, yeah, really legend.
He took it.
Two rounds against zero for Hisham. Oh, he took that. He threw him. Do you see that?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, damage.
I was thinking JDCR, he's unthrowable, you know?
Yeah, exactly. No, he sometimes needs a throw.
Okay. Nice wide side before combo from JDCR. Boom, boom. JDCR is really right now. Down, but look at the
really
pressure
strong.
From JDCR. Look at the space, the sidestep, whip dash.
It's pressing.
Nice from Hisham. Okay, Hisham, he should tag because he has to use this range.
Nicely done
from JDCR.
Health sweep from max range on a
tip. Okay, down four. Low box from Hisham. Low box. Down two. Running two. See, Mark Forrestlaw. No. This fight is really dangerous. Plus, nice side step from Hisham. Nice wall splat.
Yeah, you get so much from that 1-2-3 counter.
Oh, back three. Double G. Who could punish that if he defends it? Triple forward three. He cut the electric with one jab.
He jabbed him out of the electric.
Jab every day.
Yeah, do it.
Down forward two again to the wall. Nice, it's gonna be big damage. I think nicely done.
Thunder Godfist, yes.
Okay, last round. Match point for JDCR to take this tournament.
Yeah, can Hisham actually get this game? He's fought so hard to get it.
Yeah.
But JDCR looks like he's going for a comeback.
Yeah. Plus homing move again. Throwing him.
Nice. Dragunov's throws are so good. Waiting for attack.
Oh, what a nice down forward too.
Massive damage combo.
Look at the damage.
Yeah.
Who do you think is better, Rip or Hisham? What's the Martial Law?
It's hard to say. All I know is Hisham plays way more technical laws. I can say that without lying, you know.
Hata, Hata, the Korean guy when you want to attack, they are telling Hata, Hata,
Hata, Hata, Hata.
Okay, Hisham with the rage. Oh, this is cheap. That one. Okay, JDCR is really close to take that turn. Now forward two, come on.
No, he could have gone enough.
Okay, nice. Hisham took the first match against JDCR. Man, have you imagined all the Indians against JDCR and he's really calm. Look at his face, nothing is going on. Okay, I lost the match, I'm gonna show you the next match.
Yeah, we have a proper set going now. So 2-1 to JDCR.
Get ready for the next battle.
And I don't think, I knew it. Okay. JDCR isn't changing characters.
Oh, yes.
It feels like he's going
also
to
the
be
stage,
able to
China.
Do it. Yeah, he'll be able to do it with Dragunov and Double J.
Look at this homing move. It's really useful for Hisham. And see, he can do this mix-up. Oh, what a throw!
Nice throw.
JDCR. Okay, nice Ukami. What a war slam. Oh, what electric! Do you see how much fast?
That's crazy pressure. Crazy pressure.
Machinery, seriously. What? He expected that because Hisham in the first each round is doing this downfall. Hisham, nice low box. No. Whip punishment.
Crazy fast electric, man. Oh,
what a mix-up from the G. Is this a human?
No human. Terminator.
Low poke. Now I'm gonna give you the low poke, Hisham. Okay, Hisham. Hisham with his mass. Nicely done from Hisham. Combo. Go. Boom, boom, boom.
Oh!
Why he couldn't launch him, man? Why? I was just asking myself why he couldn't launch him. Why did he punish him with that tag? What a luck, yeah. JDCR was really lucky in that. Serious. Okay, wave dash. plus. Down back two for Devil Jin. Back back forward two for Devil Jin. It's really annoying.
Yeah.
Catch you from. Oh, what a electric!
Really good.
No mercy from JDCR. This is a problem.
Okay, so can Hisham do something with Force Law? Devil Jin full health. Dragunov full health.
Yeah, he can do something. I believe in
him. Yeah, but he's getting poked to death.
No punish.
Good luck, yeah, but no punish. It was a bit late. He's just getting destroyed right now.
JDCR with his movements. Crazy movements. Oh. What a electric. What a electric. Nicely done. The championship is JDCR. The second place is Hisham. The third place is Duke Spain. Of course, we all expected that JDCR is going to win this tournament. Of course, he's the world champion.
Oh, it wasn't first to five. No, best of five.
No, it's best of five. He won. Thanks, everyone.
So that was it. Yeah.
And I'm going to thank my best friend here. Oh, the love.
You're joking me. It's a crazy
thing. I'm going to go smoke and eat something.
Yeah, I'm really.
Yalla, see you guys. And thanks for everyone
who's not
watching. Yalla, bye-bye.
Okay, yeah. So thanks everyone for watching. Take care. Hope you enjoyed the tournament. It's been awesome being here. And well played by everyone.
Alright, internet, we're gonna do prize distribution ceremony for Street Fighter, then followed by Tekken. A Smash is gonna take a bit long, I guess, but we'll finish up with these two for now.
Hello.
Infiltration. A big round of applause for Infiltration.
Hisham. Guys, big round of applause for Infiltration. Okay. This man, this man, to this girl, like a Michael Jackson.
It's dangerous! It's dangerous. Good luck, good luck. How's the music, y'all?
Hi Internet, thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you guys had fun with that great finals between Hisham and JDCR. I think you did, I mean, for Tekken players, it's really a treat to watch JDCR play. So, yeah, that's about it. We shall see you guys next year, probably the same month for OUG's tournament again. And it would be a surprise again who would be coming up. For the next year, maybe it could be JDCR or maybe some other Japanese sensation this time. So keep tuning into us. Thank you so much. We love you all. Peace.